Gamora, you ready? Oh, I can go. Yeah, throw it.
How you score?
I like to see how we got the 4-3-2-1. So we get one of those circles that point value you get. 6 points. Got some size, those are 10 points. Pink dots on the side, those are 20 points. There is no 5. It feels natural to think that the bullseye would be 5. The lines are for marking personal distance. You can write it out on the road, see the spot that they give the throw from. And unless you want to try one of those close up trick shots, like I would right now.
Thank you.
No! Now you need three. You need one more. I got three in a row, y'all. Oh, now I got me four in a row. Uh-oh. It's going down, y'all. Now we got. I got to get four in a row. Yeah, I got to get four.
Thank you.
bring your own food and you could bring your own beverages. I smell so good food. I'm smelling. Oh! Look at that. He just got home, y'all. Look. Oh no. He just got here. Yeah, he just got a center. First center target, y'all. But yeah, this food in here smells good. I don't know where they got it. That's it. We definitely gonna have to eat. They cheated you.
Thank you.
left, so my bro trying to get that pink. Come on, that pink girl. This was an awesome experience. I think it's really good fun, and
people are here in groups. Like, we're the smallest group here. It's only two of us. Everybody has at least six people or more.
Bury the Hatchet, I like it. Yay.